We did a kind of dance. You show me your real steps. I followed you.
세상엔 많은 스토리들이 있습니다. 그리고 이제 그 스토리들을 풀 HD로 더욱 생생하게 담을 수 있죠. 자, 이제 모두 모여보세요. 김치... 물론 이렇게 긴 스토리도 있죠. 하지만 이것이 전부일까요? 자, 이렇게 해보면 어떨까요? 여지껏 보지 못한 풍성한 스토리가 있었군요. 세상을 넓고 깊게 담아내는 VR 파노라마로 G프로는 여기까지. 자동으로 초점을 잡아주니까 움직이는 대상도 놓치지 않아요. 어디까지 나아갈지. 상상 이상의 여기까지. LG 옵티머스 G프로.
2013, we'll unveil two new BlackBerry 10 devices by showing the world just what these devices are capable of when in the right hands. We will start with a single BlackBerry 10 device and give it to someone who wants to do something amazing. But they only have one day to do it. We will document their project and share it, and they will hand the BlackBerry 10 device on to the next person, who also gets just one day to do their thing, before passing it on to the next person, and so on, and so on. We will select 10 people, a mixture of famous and non-famous people, all united by the desire to do something great. For example, we could start with Lady Gaga, who would create a new track in a single day. She will get suggestions and inspiration from her fans on BBM, and use the new BlackBerry to record sounds. At the end of the day, she will release the track, ready for download. Then she will pass the device on to J.K. Rowling, who will use the amazing new keyboard and predictive typing software to write a short story on the handset, with plot ideas submitted by fans. That evening, her story will be published for everyone to enjoy. Then she will pass the BlackBerry 10 device onto a specially chosen member of the public. They would be a BlackBerry person, someone who wants to realize an ambition. For example, a developer from India could use the BlackBerry 10 device to create a traffic update HTML5 app and release it to the world at the end of the day. Perhaps he will then pass the device on to filmmaker Ridley Scott, who will use the device's inbuilt editing software to create a short film. He will use Time Warp, the BlackBerry 10 revolutionary camera technology, to create a movie poster. Both the film and poster will be available for everyone to see online and on their phones. The devices will continue to be passed from person to person, constantly in motion. Each project will be inspiring and show exactly what the new BlackBerry is capable of. And each story will be filmed and shared online and on smartphones. Our TV adverts will share the stories of what the devices can do, demonstrating how the impressive new features are designed to seamlessly flow, helping BlackBerry people to keep moving forward. YouTube, Flickr, Facebook, and Twitter will be alight as our stories come together. And all of this will culminate at the unveiling of the new BlackBerry 10 devices, when the BlackBerry CEO, Torsten Hines, stands on stage and is handed a BlackBerry 10 device. He will then show how each of the key features of the devices have already created incredible things in the hands of the right people in just one day. The campaign will continue after launch, as we encourage people to use their BlackBerry 10 device to keep moving and fulfill their own ambitions. All of these stories will be available for everyone to see on the BlackBerry website and will be set up for download onto smartphones, laptops, and tablets. Everyone will be inspired by what can be achieved in a single day when a BlackBerry is in the right hands. The new BlackBerry 10 series.
When you think about your iPhone, it's probably the object that you use most in your life. It's the product that you have with you all the time. With this unique relationship people have with their iPhone, we take changing it really seriously. We don't want to just make a new phone. We want to make a much better phone. iPhone 5 is the result of this approach. It's been completely redesigned. And for the first time ever, we've increased the size of the display. By making the screen taller, but not wider, you can see more of your content, but still comfortably use it with one hand. And yet, even with the larger display, iPhone 5 is the thinnest, lightest iPhone we've ever built.
To achieve a design this thin, we had to look at making many of the components inside the design smaller. It's actually 18% thinner and 20% lighter than the previous iPhone. It took an incredible cross-collaborative effort to do this. From the beginning, we knew we wanted to bring LTE to the iPhone. What LTE does is it enables really fast downloads over your cellular network. You'll notice a big difference compared to previous network connectivity. In fact, LTE can actually be faster than the average Wi-Fi connection at home. The conventional approach of designing LTE into a world phone uses two chips. With the new iPhone, both voice and data technology are combined onto a single chip. This is one of the real breakthroughs that enables iPhone 5's thin design. We're also introducing an all-new Apple-designed A6 chip. It delivers performance that's up to twice as fast as the previous generation. you'll experience a big increase in speed in everything you use your iPhone for, especially in the way it delivers more detail and boosts frame rates in graphics-intensive apps. The A6 chip is so power efficient that it increases performance while also increasing its battery life. Given the dimensions of the new phone and all the capability that we wanted to add, we needed to manage space inside the phone very carefully. We've created the new, much smaller Lightning connector. It's all digital, so it's designed for today's uses. And we made it reversible, so it fits either way. We also moved to a sapphire lens cover, which is thinner and more durable than the previous cover glass. This really protects the optics and keeps your photos looking great. I don't think the level of invention has ever been matched by any other product we've done.
The seamless integration between hardware and software makes everything you do on iPhone 5 just feel more fluid, responsive, and fast. And with its amazing display, you just feel like you can do more. It's great for watching HD videos in full widescreen. And in portrait mode, iPhone 5 still fits so comfortably in your hand. Our all-new Maps application is fantastic. If you look at things like flyover, it's a completely different experience than you've ever had before in Maps. And using turn-by-turn spoken directions makes it really easy to get where you're going.
Turn left onto Lombard Street. Then turn right onto Van Ness Avenue.
The panorama feature is simply awesome. You can capture a panoramic photo just by moving your camera through the scene. Once you're done, the app combines what you captured into one beautiful panoramic shot. And now, Siri can do more for you. You can get sports scores and team schedules. Siri can also find places to eat and even help you make a reservation. Facebook is now integrated right into iOS 6, so you can post photos or share anything else you want to directly from your apps. And now, you can make a FaceTime call right over the cellular network. So no matter where you are, you're always able to see the ones you love.
Along with the experience of actually using it, what makes iPhone 5 so unique is how it feels in your hand. The materials it's been made with, the remarkable precision with which it's been built. Never before have we built a product with this extraordinary level of fit and finish. We've developed manufacturing processes that are our most complex and ambitious. Starting with the aluminium, we machine all of the surfaces of the enclosure. We then polish and texture them. We then use crystalline diamonds to cut the chamfers. It's so exact that you're left with a near mirror finish. These techniques create a dramatic distinction between the product's lightly textured back and its highly polished chamfered edge. This manufacturing precision extends to how these many pieces seamlessly come together. The inlay of the product is matched to the housing through a highly sophisticated process. With the part on a conveyor, two high-powered cameras take pictures of the housing. An instantaneous analysis is done, and then the best match out of a possible 725 cuts is determined. The variances from product to product, we now measure in microns. We believe that going to such extreme lengths is the only way that we can deliver this level of quality. To create the new iPhone, we began with a design that we really loved. But to build it, to implement it, we had to look way beyond what we knew to be possible. It took all of our learning, our best thinking, to realize something so simple, so clear, and yet so truly extraordinary.
temperature is 15 degrees.
Experience the best of Sony in a smartphone. Built upon the expertise of Sony, Xperia Z brings you experiences beyond the ordinary. A sharp full HD display, magnificently bright, crisp and vividly colorful. So lifelike, it becomes real. So, set your mind free. Immerse yourself. Find yourself somewhere else. And catch life from new angles. Your phone display mirrored on the TV screen with one simple touch, like magic. Because some things simply deserve a wider audience. Seamless reflective surfaces. Passion for design poured into every corner, piece, and pixel. Elegance that leaves you breathless. And yet, it doesn't mind getting dusty or wet. And for the first time on a smartphone, Xperia Z features HDR video. Stunningly sharp footage in any light. We don't see it as we'll ever reach our journey's end, but as far as milestones go, a precision-engineered full HD smartphone with an amazingly sharp display. Xperia Z, built upon the best of Sony.
Thank you.